Hello, my name is Brandy. I'm the CEO from Savo Marine. The company is from Denmark, Copenhagen. And what you see here is our first prototype of the Savo 37, 100% electric speedboat. It's made by sustainable materials. The interior is sea leather. It's made by silicon. And the deck, as you can see, is made by recycling plastic. The hull is an aluminium hull. It's a recycling aluminium, 80% recycling. The boat has 1280 horsepower. And the battery pack, the big battery pack, is on 350 kilowatt per hour. So it's it's about 70 to 100 nautical miles in a cruising speed at 22 knots, around 4 to 4.5 hour cruising. We have a Raymarine system, touchscreen, and custom-made a lot of our own things. So. Then we have a cabin, a lid cabin. Remember, it's a prototype, so the, we should maybe we should. Yeah, there's a little toilet here in the production boat. There will be shower too. So the toilet here, and then a cabin with a bench and a table. But you can also take this down, so you can make a bed.
Okay.
Here there will be a small tea kitchen. Mm-hmm. So you can have a cup of coffee in the morning if you want. Here there will be a fridge and a cooler. It's only a fridge for now. And then there will be a champagne cooler. And then we have a sound system from the Danish company Bang & Olufsen. It's a very nice sound system. So, and we like to collaborate with the companies from our own country. So, we think the range will be around 70 to 200 nautical miles. We haven't tested it enough to say that for sure. So, but it around there.
Comparable with, say, an electric vehicle, car, the size of the battery pack, is it much bigger than a...
It's three times bigger.
Three times bigger?
Yeah.
And how long would it take to charge that?
It depends which charger you have, but with a supercharger, we think we could charge it for fully charging in about 2 hours.
2 hours?
Yeah.
Okay. Some examples of the materials.
Yes. Yeah. The boat will come in three different colors: brown, gray, and like this in white. And then we have three different colors of the deck. This one is the and this boat.
This is clever because it looks like teak from
a
distance.
Yeah. 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 It's but it's not.
It's a flexible.
Yeah. The name of the company who make it is Flexiteak, actually.
Oh, right.
So it was quite funny. We have a beautiful collaboration with these guys.
This is made from reclaimed plastic?
Yeah, exactly.
And what about this material here on the seats?
It's silicon leather. And it can't heat, so if the sun is shining the whole day, the normal leather can be very hot.
Right.
This is not can heat.
I see. Okay.
So we have polished the aluminium hull, and it's 80% recyclable. We will try to make the boat as sustainable we can, but there are some things on board we can't make sustainable for now. But in the future, hopefully, we can do it more sustainable.
It's headed in the right direction, isn't it?
Yeah, sure. I think so. Well, we really want to make a difference with the environment and go green.
Right.
So the other electric boats that are here, it's one big family because our mission is the same.
Definitely.
And then it's silent.
Right.
When you're cruising, you can't hear. The only thing you hear is the water.
Right.
And it's very nice thing because, and also when you, if you are on wakeboard or skiing, water skiing, then you don't have the fuel in, on the, in your head and it smells not good. So it's a nice experience.
All right, great. Thanks very much.
Thank you.